All of you knows about decimal number system. But do you know that your computer follows binary number system? I mean the system with number 0 and number 1. Suddenly you can ask me one interesting question. That is, why computer follows binary number system? The answer is very simple. You see, your computer is an electrical instrument. This instrument can understand the things like on and off state, 0 volt and non-zero volt, etc. Using this computer can remember or can store the information. Let us consider an example of tube light, I mean switch of a tube light. This switch has two states. First state is on and second one is off. Okay. If you denote on is equal to 1 and off is equal to 0, then you can store numbers using this switch. How many numbers? Two numbers we can store. On means 1 and off means 0. Is it clear? Well, now mathematically we can write this one as 2 raised to power 1, where base 2, this one base is equal to 2, stand for binary number system, and this 1, the power 1, stand for number of switches. Now 2 raised to power 1, 2 raised to power 1 is equal to 2. Hence we can store two numbers using this switch. Now we can extend the concept for two switches, three switches, etc. Now see the second window. Here 2 raised to power 2 is equal to 4 numbers. Means if you follow binary number system, so this base 2 denote binary number system and this power 2 denote two switches. So 2 raised to power 2 is equal to 4. This means if you use two switches, then you can store 4 numbers. Similarly, if you use 3 switches, then in that case you can store 8 numbers. Similarly, if you use 8 switches, then in that case you can store 2 raised to power 8 is equal to 256 numbers. Okay, one of the number, simultaneously you cannot store all the 256 number at a time, you can store one number. Clear? Now see the third diagram. Now here I have written decimal numbers and binary numbers, this one. Okay, now you see the first column, this is 2 raised to power 2, second column is 2 raised to power 1, and third column is 2 raised to power 0. We know that 2 raised to power 0 means 1, 2 raised to power 1 means 2, and 2 raised to power 2 means 4. Clear? Now you see, this is a very special case. 0, 0, 0 means all the three switches are off. In that case, 0, 0, 0 stand for decimal number 0. Understood this one? Well, now see the next thing, which is very important. Now you see, value of this column is 1, value of this column is 2, and value of this column is 4. Okay, is it clear? Now you observe the discus. What is the value? 0, 1, 1. This 1 means value of this column is, this switch is on. This 1 means this switch is on. And this 0 means the switch is off. Clear this point? Now you see, the first 1 means 2 raised to power 0. What is the value? 2 raised to power 0 is 1. Second, this one means 2 raised to power 1 value is 2. And hence 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Understood this point? Is it clear? Now see the next case. Say this one. 1 1 0. Now first switch is on, second switch is on, and third one is off. Clear? Now you see, this first one means 2 raised to power 2, that is equal to 4. Second one means 2 raised to power 1, that is equal to 2. And hence your total is equal to 6. Is it clear? So I cover three aspects. One is why computer follows binary number system. Second one, a practical example. And the third one, that is the relation between decimal number system and binary number system using the notation. I mean 0, 1, 0 is equal to 2, 1, 0, 0 is equal to 4, etc. Is it clear? Thank you.